my new Rollie worth 10K. Hit the bar through 20 stacks, got 20 traps, that's full of yay. Shot it out with a fuck nigga that wanted beef cause he full of hate. I put cheese on a nigga head, if you wanna eat, come for your plate. Any problems, my nigga solve
shit, man, fresh up out that raggedy motherfucker, man.
Man, we in this thing, man. DJ BJ 3525, Icewear Vezzo, Clarity in Stores, June 28th, concert, June 28th. We about to get it, man. You know what I'm talking about?
What it do, nigga?
What it look like?
What's happening?
What it do?
Shit, man. Fresh up out that raggedy motherfucker, man.
Ready?
Oh, you know it. I'm ready to turn up, man.
Hey. It's
ours.
It's
ours. We got this motherfucker, man.
Man, I love my city. I'm glad the city fucking with a nigga, but you know, it's time to go worldwide now. So, you know, as far as the music go, I still feel the same. Just got a little more energy, a lot more shit to talk about. But, you know, believe it or not, bro, like, on some real shit, believe it or not, though, a nigga really, really, like, I really appreciated that shit. I honestly think I needed that shit, you feel me? Like, I learned a lot, my nigga, about myself. I taught myself a whole lot, like, I honestly thank God last night for giving me that time. I needed that shit. I really, really did. I did, you know. My situation could have been way worse, you feel me? But got a good lawyer and shit, and God bless me, you know what I'm saying? I leave everything up to God, so I feel like everything happened for a reason, you know what I mean?
Yeah, Icewear take over, man. Going on right now, Hot 107.5. We in this thing.
Uh-huh.
Shut them out, man. Icewear back in the building, back
you know
in the
what?
City.
I'm right here, man.
Back in the city.
I'm home,
man.
Shout out to my city, man. Appreciate the love, real talk.
I'm gonna say one thing, man. The city actually 100% held you down.
Oh yeah, held I already know, man. So crazy. Hey, I really didn't know it was like this though, till I got out. You feel me?
Yeah.
Like I really didn't know like that. Man, he held me down like crazy, man.
I know you heard the rumors in the streets, just like from phone calls, like, you know, Vez popping, he hot.
Oh, man, you know, my people always kept me up on it, but I wanted to see it for myself, man. Just going out, being out yesterday, I seen it firsthand. It's like that, man, you know. It's a blessing, bro, it really is. But like I say, I'm going to just stay humble by it because I know where I can get, you know. I know where I'm trying to go, so. I don't know. Anyway, nigga, I was fucked up, nigga. Me and my nigga Gigi, nigga. I'm talking about, nigga, living in a motherfucking abandoned house, nigga. Not no hood home. Not no shit where a nigga just running that bitch and cook up real quick. Not like a trap. A nigga have a decent dough, locks on that bitch, lights, all that shit. Nigga, I was fucked up in a vacant crib for real, nigga. My mama ain't even know, nigga. My family barely knew. I was fucked up. Me and my nigga Gigi, nigga. Stealing noodles out the motherfucking gas station, nigga.
And shouts out to the east side, tune in. Shouts out to the west side, tune in too. But today, I call this the Icewear Takeover, man. The Icewear Takeover, Mr. himself, Icewear Vezzo, was in the building, man.
What?
Back home just like that, man. Back home just like that. Shout out to the East Side, tune in. Once again, man, Vezzo, what's happening, my baby? How does it feel to be home?
Feel good, man. It feel good. I'm free, man, you know? What's happening, nigga? Just transform real quick, you feel me? Back to feeling like Vezzo. I'm about to go get this quick little lineup real quick, you know what I'm saying? Band up around this bitch everywhere I go, nigga.
Man, you all know this. Take me to your own guy. We don't need to hide home, man. You know how we do this shit.
I broke home. Turned up for me. You know. Back.
Connecting with my people, man. Everybody messing with my music. I appreciate that, man.
Now tell me about how big the fan base got since you've been gone.
Man, it's crazy, crazy. Like, I mean, I went in there. People was messing with the music, you know what I'm saying? It was all good before I went in there, but getting out, it was so crazy, man. I couldn't believe it, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
We was at the mall. We went straight to the mall when they came and got me. We at Somerset, man. All real talk, this was crazy, man. We walking in the store, in a true store or whatever, and little kid literally just looking like crazy, you know what I'm saying? I ain't never experienced that, man. It messed me up, man. Little dude was like shocked to see me, man. That really hit home, man. You know.
What was it feeling like when you stepped out and you was back? You know what I'm saying? Back at it, back at full strength. You know what I'm saying? It's not like you came out and had to work back up to the top.
Yeah.
You there, my baby?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So, what's that feeling like, man? Knowing your fans, your family, your friends is endorsing you and just behind the whole movement, you know what I'm saying?
Man, I'm humbled by it, you know what I'm saying? I'm blessed by it, you feel me? At the end of the day, I appreciate all the love, you know? I appreciate where I'm at and everything, but I'm just trying to go further, man, you know what I'm saying? So I try not to let that get too much to my mind. I try not to make myself feel like, yeah, it's there, it's on, I'm there, you know? This ain't even beginning. I ain't even seen half my people yet, man. So I already know what it is. That shit feel good, man. I love that shit. I love my city, dog. I love my niggas, my squad. I love my whole circle, man.
You getting money phone playing, right?
You're playing money phone right now. Niggas walking up to me, telling me welcome home. They happy I'm out, all that shit. That shit feel good, man. I love this shit, man. I love my city, dog.
My ears, my wrist. My chain, my bitch.
District 81, my nigga Ty, you know what I'm saying? Real niggas do real things. Icewear Vezzo, you know what it is. Green guy, star status. Yeah, we had my nigga DJ Brown production studio and shit. I'm about to just drop some little quick shit real quick. Something to throw out there, some first day out shit real quick, you feel me? Throw that shit on the tube, let that shit do hella numbers real quick, you know what I'm saying? Talk some shit. Some little shit I be putting together, man, you know, real quick. Fuck with my nigga Brown, though, you know?
Yeah. Did a little time, I ain't tripping, though. Fucking cops call me slipping, though. Whipping crack, I'm a motherfucking chemist, yo. Trying to get back, so it's time to get it, ho. So I don't give a fuck. Right back to the money, right back to them bands. Sticking with my plans, fucking with my mans. Ditched a lot of lames, dissed a lot of hoes. Spent a lot of change, missed a lot of pros. So I bubble up, bitch, I'm jumping like double dutch. A double cup ain't the only time that I double up. Bought a couple zips of A1 and I cut them up. In love with them bands, me and money should cuddle up. Icy than the bitch, I'm studded up. For 3 months straight, every titty bar I hit, I fucked them up. Made 20 strips, then fucked them up. Forges on the whips is buttoned up. My wrist be flooded up, bitch. Let me hear that shit.
It's Tower 1075. We are live right now. Summer Jam 16. Backstage access. I've got one of the performers tonight.
What?
Icewear.
Yeah, you know what it is. What's happening, Detroit, baby?
What's happening, Biz?
What it look like?
You back, man?
Oh, yeah, you know it. Ready, man.
What you got popping? I see you have the Clarity 2.
Oh, yeah, June 28th, Clarity 2. Can't stop counting stores. Concert same day at St. Andrews. We turning up all summer, man. Let's get it.
Is this your first Summer Jam, right, Ben?
Yes, that is right.
So tell the city what they can expect tonight.
Turn up, man. Turn it up. You know, I'm going to get a city with that respect, man. I just got out. You feel me? I'm ready to get it.
Shout out to High 107.5 for having a real nigga on this shit, nigga. You know what it is. King of Detroit, nigga. Clarity in stores. June 28th concert. June 28th at St. Andrew. You know, I come everywhere. Got a little light 10 ball on me, man. You know how I play, man. Real niggas do real things, nigga. I'll let me.
It just feel good to be where I'm. I mean, I ain't made it nowhere. Don't get it wrong. You feel me? I ain't never the kind of nigga that get a little city fame and just think it's going down, nigga. I'm on this bitch every motherfucking day. It just still feel good to have a little street little fame that I got now. Cause niggas don't know to have, nigga. That's why I talk so much shit when I'm rapping, man. I don't be bragging, I just talk shit, nigga. It feel good, I feel good, nigga. I feel real good, my nigga, you feel me? Shit to shit, man, it come from where I was at to be right here right now. Rest in peace, my nigga Gigi. He never had a chance to see none of this shit. I paid, first time I came up, that nigga, soon as I came up, that nigga got killed. I paid for his funeral. That nigga probably never thought a nigga was touching any kind of money, but nah, we was so fucked up.
Hold on, man. Stop the money. Shout out to Icewear Vezzo. Got the streets on fire right now. That's why I have to stop the money for a hot second. Just to shout out Icewear Vezzo. He got the streets on fire. You hear me? Blaze. No fire department, man, can team up and put this out, man. You just got to join the motherfucking blaze. Put some lighter fluid on it.
Yeah, you know real niggas do real spark things. You know my nigga Dr. D fuck with a nigga the long way. Nigga, shout out to 107.5 for this opportunity, nigga. What's up, baby? Talk to me.
Is this Vezzo on the phone?
Yeah, this Vezzo on the phone.
Yeah. What's up? Okay, I'm sorry.
Holla at me. It's all love, baby.
What's up? Where you at? I'm on the west. We chilling on West Line. Getting high?
No, you can't be getting high right now. As long as you got clarity, then you can get high. That work ethic in me, period. You feel me? I got that grind, I got the ambition. Regardless, can't no nigga put that in you. No homo. You gotta go out and get that shit yourself.
Just counted up 20 racks. My new Rollie worth 10K. Hit the bar through 20 stacks. Got 20 traps that's full of yay. Shot it out with a fuck nigga that wanted beef cause he full of hate. I put cheese on a nigga head. If you wanna eat, come for your plate. Any problems, my niggas solve them. Running shit like my niggas jogging. G's in the pillowcases, money talk, that's pillow talk. Sippin' Aki, I'm trippin' Pappy. High off my
Molly, I'm dipping pappy. Never smile, but I'm trigger happy. How you missing?